guys, this is Dee. Today, we're going to visit the stars and create some galaxy nails.
We are going to use CND Shellac Winter Nights, Creekside, Blackpool and Peacock Plum, Colorlike Stamping Polish Kind of White, Stamping Plate Aim for the Stars, Pure's Halo Stamper, Placente G1 Brush and Placente Sweetie Pie. We start with two thin layers of CND Shellac Winter Nights. Cure each layer in your CND LED lamp. Next, we apply a small amount of CND Shellac Creekside in a mixing tray. Use the tip of a gel sponge to pick up a little bit CND Shellac Creekside. Create a diagonal line in the middle of the nail. Now use the surface of the sponge to fade out the CND Shellac Creekside. Cure in your CND LED lamp. Now apply a small amount of CND Shellac Blackpool in a mixing tray. Repeat the same steps with the CND Shellac Blackpool. Use the tip of the sponge to apply CND Shellac Blackpool on the cuticle area and the free edge line. Fade out the CND Shellac Blackpool with the gel sponge. Cure in your CND LED lamp. Apply a small amount of CND Shellac Peacock Plum in a mixing tray and repeat the sponge steps between the CND Shellac Creekside and Blackpool application. Cure in your CND LED lamp. Clean your stamping plate before use. Apply white stamping polish on your stamping plate. Remove excess color with your scrape card and gently roll the Yours Halo Stamper over the design and stamp the design on the nail. Apply Placente Sweetie Pie on the center of the nail with your Placente G1 brush. Apply a thin layer of CND Shellac Express 5 top coat and cure in your CND LED lamp. Wipe the nail with IPA and check out your galaxy design.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more, check out my Facebook page or Instagram account. See you next time.